to you by Ladybird.
Ladybird Tales from Sleepy Town. Five Bedtime Stories by Abby Headen. Read by Sally Scott. All aboard the sleepy train. Do you like trains? I love trains. When you're on a train, you can sit on a soft, comfortable seat and watch the world go by. You can lean back and look out of the window, where you'll see fields and buildings and bridges and lots of trees. As the train moves, the engine makes a wonderful rumbling sound. It's so soothing and so gentle that sometimes, when you're traveling by train, you become ever so sleepy. Your body relaxes. Your arms and legs start to feel heavy, and your eyes fall closed. You feel as if you're being rocked to sleep, and you have the most peaceful, happy dreams. Today, we are going on a train journey together. We are traveling through a magical place called Sleepy Town. There's one thing that all the people in Sleepy Town really like to do. In fact, it's their very favourite thing. The people in Sleepy Town love to sleep. They have the softest cushions on their sofas and chairs, and big piles of blankets where they can curl up for a nap when they feel tired. When it's bedtime, they climb into the cosiest beds with fluffy pillows and warm, thick duvets, and they fall fast asleep. To get to Sleepy Town, we will take the Sleepy Train. The Sleepy Train is just like a normal train, except it is the coziest, most comfortable train, made especially for sleepy travellers. Here it comes now. Can you see it? It has a red engine at the front, with a shiny brass chimney. Coming out of the chimney and drifting up into the sky are little white clouds. Each little cloud floats up into the blue sky, so light and so fluffy. Puff, puff, puff. The clouds float higher and higher until they float all the way up, out of sight. The sleepy train has great big wheels that go round and round and round, bringing the train closer and closer until it reaches the station. Let's count the carriages as the train pulls in. One, two, three, four, five. It really is a very pretty train. The first carriage is red, just like the engine. The red is so warm and cheerful that it makes you want to smile. The second carriage is orange, like the sun when it sets in the evening. The third carriage is yellow, like daffodils. The fourth carriage is green, as green as the grass on a summer's day. And the fifth carriage is a rich, deep blue, just like the sky at the end of the day, when it's almost time for bed. When you look at the train, you feel happy and relaxed. It's so colourful, and it looks so cosy inside. Let's climb aboard. Inside, there is row after row of comfy seats with soft velvet covers. When you sit down, you sink deep into the cushions. It's so comfortable that you feel like stretching your arms out and giving a really big yawn. Now everyone is safely on board. The doors are closing. The train is ready to leave. Sitting inside the train, you feel the engine rumble as the train starts up. At first, the sound is so quiet that you can barely hear it. But gradually, it grows deeper and deeper. You hear the regular rhythm of the engine. Rumble-dee-dum, rumble-dee-dum, rumble-dee-dum. It sounds so soothing. You feel like you're being rocked to sleep. It is very relaxing sitting in your cozy seat, listening to the train trundle along the track. You look out of the window and see the world passing by. There are green fields full of lovely, luscious grass. In one field, you see cows with black and white coats and big, soft, brown eyes. In another field, you see sheep with snuggly fleeces that look like cotton wool. You could curl up in a soft sheep's fleece. It would be so warm. In the distance ahead, beyond the fields, you see trees, lots of trees. There are tall, thin trees, wide, spreading trees, and little baby trees stretching their first leaves up towards the sky. As you draw closer to the trees, raindrops start to fleck the windows. You look upward, and there in the sky, you can see thick, fluffy white clouds. They're heavy and full of rain. Drops of water are gently falling from the clouds. Drop, drop, drop. This is the rainy forest. The train is slowing down. You have reached Rainy Forest Station. From your soft, comfortable seat, you can see the door open. A passenger gets off the train. She lifts her umbrella above her head, and the raindrops bounce lightly off the umbrella. Each drop sparkles as it slips and slides down and falls to the ground. It's nice to stay warm and dry under a big umbrella. The train is moving again. It's taking you on the next part of your journey. Outside the window, buildings are coming into view. This is Sleepy Town. There are houses with soft lights in the windows and all sorts of shops. A sweet shop, a shoe shop, a clothes shop and a toy shop. Inside one, a shopkeeper is drawing down the blinds. In another...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.